are we going to study today? We will study about length. Okay, Mas. Teacher, you will do first. How it becomes 500? Okay. Why? Why 20 hectogram?
Because kilogram equals 10 hectogram.
Very good. Why?
Because 1 pound equals 1,000 kilograms.
Again, please.
1 pound equals 1,000 kilograms.
Okay.
This is